I never let people call me a single mom by my title. I'm Lisa Nichols, who happens to be a single mother. Don't define me by my circumstances. Define me by my intention. But my biggest accomplishment is being willing to give myself 1,000 second chances. And every time I got to 999, I pressed reset. I went to the same conference 42 times. And there I raised $532,000 in capital for my company, Start My Dream. And my dream was to transform teen lives. I got fired from 5 different jobs. I was broke and I was broken.
Yeah.
And then I got pregnant with my son unexpectedly. And then at 8 months, my son's father went to prison. I went to the ATM to get $20 out the bank because I didn't have any Pampers for him. And in order to get $20 out, you got that $20 in. I had $11.42. For 2 days, I had to wrap my son.